Hello, hello, hello. Sugda na natong day off kay usara ka adlaw kong day off. Hi. Nahurot na akong kuan, nahurot na ang akong wine nga giablihan ato kanang adlaw. So ako ni siyang ablihan, ipakita na ko ninyo. Gunsan. Yeah, there's an eagle. Kakitag eagle akong anak. Yeah, there's an eagle there. I'm gonna open this. I'm gonna show you how it is done. And this one too. It's my off tomorrow, so I can consume the whole thing, the whole bottles, if necessary, if needed, if I want to. I'll just be home anyway. Okay. Nakoy daghang wine. I'm a wine club member and I'm being delivered automatically every month, 12 bottles every month, and I'm the only one drinking, so I have to drink it because the only time I have to drink is on my days off. I don't drink when it's not my day off because I'm driving and God forbid I'll be in an accident and they will perform a breathalyzer test on me and they will find an alcohol in me on me or whatever. Then I'll be having problems with the DUI, which I'll never allow that. So I'm gonna open this one first. This is my wine opener here. So I'm gonna show you how to open this. You just have to put this one in the middle, poke it, then press it. You see this one is down, so you just have to turn this around. I ordered one that will just have to pump it like 3 or 4 times, but I didn't arrive yet. So you see this one is trying to come up now. See, just have to hold it, keep screwing this, put this closer. See, it's lifting up. Lifting up, this is gonna be, once this lifts up all the way, there you go, you have to pull this down, back down, and voila, here comes my cork. Don't disappoint me. There you go. Voila, that's how easy it is. See? Gone. Can I do it again? I can do it again. I still have another wine here. Let me see. Let me pull this one first. Take this cork out. I can't put that back because I have to have the wine decanter. I'm gonna put this aside and let's do another one. Okay, and like I said, it's my day off. My day off starts now and my day off will be tomorrow too, so I still can be consuming this. If you want to join me, you can. My husband's not drinking wine or liquor or any alcohol at all, so see, gone. That's how easy it is with this corkscrew. But like I said, I ordered one that you just have to pump it like 4 times or 3 times. It's more easier and the cork will just be coming off so easy. Let's try again one more time for this. This is the red wine. The first one that I opened is the white wine. And the red wine, I like to combine it. And here's my pink wine glass, like always. Of course, I have a little water here. It's a recycled bottle from when I have that raw diet. But it's only lasted for 2 days because I can't take it. I have to eat. So here again is the cork. So you have to poke. You see this corkscrew? See this screw? You have to poke it right in the middle. See? Then once you poke it, twist this one here. Just keep twisting it and hold it here so the wing, it can go up. So let's do it. Pardon my nail polish, it has not been taken care of. I was so busy with work and with my responsibilities as a wife, as a wife and a mother. I'm a working mom, so it's quite hard. So see, this wing is slowly rising up. So once this goes right up, all the way up, you can push it right back down and it will be voila, ready. See, it's coming up. It's gonna go up more. So we're having a wine opening lesson here. See, it's all the way up. Now all we have to do is bend this back down. And you see this as we're slowly bending it back down. You see if I can do it. I'll show you. See, the cork is slowly coming up. Making sure that my bottle won't tilt. See that? There you go. Voila. Pull it up. Ta-da! Cork is out. And it's ready. I really prefer red wine over the white wine. So I'm gonna pour this one now. Like I said, my day off starts now. I just came off from work. And it's my day off. See, let's sip. I started my vlog today in YouTube and my account is Anafe de la Ramos Vlog. If you wanna go there and watch my videos and like and subscribe if you love to, if you feel like it. And if not, I won't force you. It's your own free will. I'm taking the cork off. You just have to screw it back. Screw it off like that. See? Clean, flawless. So it's here. Two corks, my two wine bottles. It is good for tonight and tomorrow. I only have one day off. But I won't work until the afternoon on Tuesday. And of course I have a little bottle here, bottle of water here. I love singing, but I can't be using any music now that I'll be having my vlog. So I'm gonna be singing a cappella. I'll sing Lupa. It's a Tagalog song. It's very, very inspiring and it has a very deep meaning. Let me see if I can sit. And if I just started, I got this tripod today from work. I went to the store and get this. Oh my, good. So I can sing. I can sing while sitting. There you go. I'll sing Lupa. It's a Filipino song and it's very, very meaningful, very moving. Cantata! Udah ko masak na mo barog ko eh gatot. Sige kanta ko be. Ginhawa sa take basig mo pugok. Nagmula sa lupa. Init kayo, sino kay kong naong? Magbabalik na kusa ang buhay mong sa lupa. Nagmula bago muli nisin ang dungis ng iyong kapwa, hugasan ang iyong putik sa mukha. Kung ano ang di mo gusto. I have a cheat sheet here. I'm not good at the lyrics. Huwag gawin sa iba. Kung ano ang iyong inutang ay siya ring kabayaran sa mundo. Ang buhay ay mayroong hangganan dahil tayo ay lupa lamang. Kaya pilitin mong ika'y magbago habang may panahon, ika'y magbago. Pagmamahal sa kapwa, isipin mo. Kaya ngayon dapat ika'y magbago habang may panahon, ika'y matuto. Pagmamahal sa kapwa, isa puso mo. Kanta na kanta, lakapila, kayong sound man. di na pwede nang natin yung mga background. Sinawas kong naong, eh, init kaysa na. Init diri basag ka ng kuan, tinginit. Init pas Pinas. Pasya lupa. Ang pasabot, ay buhata sa uban ang dili gusto, ang dili nimo gustong buhaton sa uban nimo, which is a golden rule in English. Do unto others what you want others do unto you, and don't do unto others the things that you don't want others do unto you. English kada. Kuan kanta pa kog usab kuan gihapon ni siya kani siya Christian song. Bago na yun ako siyang nakatunan, binisaya. Tawag siya kuan, ang kinabuhi sa tao. Kalimot kong kinsay singer, pero ako siyang nakita sa YouTube. Akong gikupi ang lyrics, na ako'y kudigo, kaya di ko kasago. Salig lagi kuan ang kuan, na'y lyrics. Karoon din na pwede. So, kantahon ako ni siya with kudigo. Kaya gimahuman, ano bito eh. Tugay jud eh. Sige lang. Pantay lang gini ba. Anak bike. Brag cute ko ani. Kamay tanawon. Dara. Ya pinaana ba pina social ko no. Sige sa kantahon ni nako ang kinabuhi sa tao. Nice ni siya gisen ni siya ni Pastor Ayan Del nako. Gishare niya nako sa kuan sa private messenger a while ago. Niya ganahan akong anak ani ug akong bana. Di lang sila mo-appeal diri sa akong kuan akong live. Ako bang puno siyang i-upload sa kuan sa akong vlog. I just started today, di pa ko kahibaw pero suway. It won't hurt, di ba? Suway lang. Okay, dara, kanta ta. Ang kinabuhi sa tao, malisod nga isaysay. Bisan asa ka mo ato, tua ang pagsulay. Apan si Jesus, anak kanunay. Mutaba nga lang sa imo nga kalipay. Sangpita siya, tawga siya, analang siya. Sa imo nga pag-ampo, istorya hasiya. Isulti sa Ginoo ang tanan nga kagaol mo. Higala siya nga mutabang yud kanimo. Serious ta kay serious ba ni? Sa imong paginusara, usahay maluya ka. Ihangad lamang sa langit ang imong kasakit. Nasayod ang Ginoo sa tanan nga gibati mo. Lakip na ang gikinahanglan mo. Sangpita siya, tawga siya, anaalang siya. Sa imo nga pag-ampo, istorya hasiya. Isulti sa Ginoo ang tanan nga kaguol mo. Higala siya nga mutabang yud kanimo. Sangpita siya, tawga siya, analang siya. Sa imo nga pag-ampo, istorya hasiya. Isulti sa Ginoo ang tanan nga kaguol mo. Higala siya nga mutabang yud kanimo. Higala siya nga mutabang yud kanimo. Indot siyang kanta ha. Pero baya no? Kanang na yung mga pagsuway? Ay, kalisod yud. Dali rang kuan, isulti nga. Ana ba nga, salig lang ka sa Ginoo. Mauna. Pero, I admit na katong si mama nagkalisod. Murag ni question yung kugyod. Naabagay siya, existing ba siya? Kay nganong si mama, giingon ato. Si mama faithful kayo sa tibok niyang kinabuhi. Kaya siya ay gikuan. Siya ay gisakit pag-ayo. Questionably, murag dawantangan kung putuwi ato po yun. Ay, nganong si mama pa. Pero, naabi po sa Biblia, katong si Hoba, si Job, or Hob, sabi ni Saya. Katong giyon sa to siya pag sakit po nga, libag. Daghan ka to siya, murag, daghan ka to siya mga kuan, siba, samad-samad, o mga nuka-nuka. Nya gi kuanto siya sa mga tao murag gi basta gi panghimaraot manginana nga kuan lagi ko ni backslide ko ako na siyang dawaton kay sa tanang kasakit ni mama gyud murag nagduha-duha ko gyud tinuora sa ilo ako ninyo pero muna siya akong kuan opinion but my parents teachings to me when I was a child still instilled in me so usahay malikoy ko kay likoyon magigkuto napagihapon ang ilang mga kuan mga pagtulunan so 50-50 butan sa pikas wangon sa pikas pero mo na siya ay hapit na ko magamay wala ko magkuan akong weights da sunod akong live adto ta sa basement. Pakitunta mo sa among gamay nga kuan, gamay nga arcade room or entertainment room. Ya, sa among gamay nga home theater. Yeah, mga tuta sa among gamay nga exercise or home gym. Sunod na siya. Sabog gamay na ni siya. But I'm working on it. Believe me, I'm working hard on it. Okay, hangtod sa dad. Kung ganahan mo ha, if you want, you can. I just started today, like I said. I'm very hesitant about it. I was very hesitant about it, about having vlog channel. But I finally started today. So we'll see. I just have a few videos there. Few videos, because most of my videos are singing with background, musical background, which is belonging to other artists, and that can be a problem. So I'm now starting from one. So what I'll be singing, because I love singing, I really love singing, I'll be doing a cappella with Goody Goo. Okay, hangtod sunod. Inam taninyo. Si Anna Finis sa kamarin. Don't forget, my YouTube channel is Anna Finis Vlog. Thank you so much. Have a great day. So good natong day off. So guwapa ta.